And take a look at your screen right here. This is damage left behind at Discount Tobacco of Fort Smith Incorporated. The 5 News spoke with the owners who say they believe someone drove into the store last night. Just look at those images. Now, we also reached out to the Fort Smith Police Department about this, but we haven't heard back. Now, the owners say that this location will be closed until repairs are made. You can definitely see all of that damage right there.